With your permission, sir, I request who Vanlal Guata to subscribe the oath of office.
I, D.C. Vanlal Guata, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will be faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duty as a minister for the state of Mizoram, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
With your permission, sir, I request who P.C. Vanlal Guata to subscribe the oath of secrecy.
I, P.C. Vanlal Guata, do solemnly affirm that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Mizoram, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as a minister, as such minister.
Okay.